So as far as I know, we need not clear the FMG exam to write the PLAB exam, because FMG exam is to gain a registration here in India. But you are looking at registration outside, so you really need not appear for the FMG. But according to me, it's always good to have registration in your home country as well. So yeah, I think we should write the FMG exam and then go for PLAB. But it's your personal opinion. I mean, you can just let go of FMG and just go for PLAB if you think that you're not ever coming back to India.
What do you think how difficult this exam is? Because I have heard that it's a very difficult exam to crack because of the type of questions asked.
Yeah, actually, it's not easy. That's what I would say. Not so difficult, but yeah, it's not easy. And the pattern of the question paper is constantly keeping on changing and without any notice. So yeah, it was difficult.
Okay.